See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here. There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them. Caught some serious air. I'm impressed, and so was everyone else from the sound of it. Yours is already starting to grow. A few athletes out here have been talking about how good you are at mixing things up between ground and air sports. Excellent. I'll be honest, there was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part. See? Your rep's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
This is a free ride.
Yeah. Cracking work, sir. Cracking work.
Keep shredding like that, and I guarantee people will be stepping up to shake your hand. I put together a film crew to shoot your exploits out here. These guys know how to shoot action sports and get the dream shot every writer wants. Let's take a look at their footage. Great, right? You can check the footage anytime you want. Play around with the different camera angles and replay modes to jazz it up if you think it needs it. One last